So fall's around the corner, and it makes me think of classic plants like pansies, mums, and ornamental cabbage and kale. But fall is not here yet. It's still summer. So I'm going to show you a few plants that look great at the end of summer and into fall. First up is Rudbeckia. Nice golden colored leaves with a chocolate brown center. Gallardia comes in red, yellow, and bronze colors. Echinacea, a late summer bloomer. It's a tough plant that comes in many different shades. I like Russian sage. It's a silver color with blue flowers. You don't see that a lot in summer or fall. Heuchera comes in different shades like lime, purple, little flower spikes that attract hummingbirds, deer resistant, and evergreen. Asters, prolific bloomers, purple and blue. Euphorbia, really great foliage, purple and yellow, you can see, both same plant. Hebes do the same thing, variegated foliage, nice flowers at the end of summer and fall. And then sedums, also drought resistant, bloom in late summer so you can enjoy those flowers into fall. And then finally, the smoke tree, which has purple leaves and purple flowers at the end of summer, then into the fall turns orange and red. So a great plant for your yard. So try a few of these and you'll really add a lot of interest in the end of summer and be able to enjoy them into the fall.